changing your mind.
We are gonna go ham like it was the first time you did plan.
We work out, get drunk. Saturday we hang on hangovers and then sweat them out. Sunday we do rest.
I love you guys. Thank you, Mr. and Ms. Bosco.
I learned them all from Dan, who is, in my opinion, the definition of being a successful entrepreneur.
Number one, thank you to all of the members. Please give yourself a standing round of applause right now.